the first thing that occurred to me was that that is the same chord that, that Joy Division start Love Will Tear Us Apart with. So let me just play that to show you. And then DJ Khalid. At 45 seconds into this video, he stares straight down the barrel of the camera saying, yes, it's the Joy Division chord, but this is what they could have done. And he's showing us an alternate rhythm, really. It's lovely stuff, it really is.